Suit on. What's that?
Yeah, I'm not
gonna do it.
No.
I would worry more about what's in front of them anyway. Wow, I can hear them from here. Why don't we have entrances at the top like the other hive?
Oh, shit.
What's the matter?
No, I turned most of the woodchips on.
Oh.
No.
Is there anything around here we can grab? Look how sticky these are. Wish I had slightly smaller gloves. You got plenty of room in front of the bell where you have to zip the top. So it's not like mine where it all kind of comes together at the same point. Make sure you get it all the way shut. Oh, I can even see the color of your shirt through there. Oh, you get your hair, honey?
Away. It's in there, but it's like flabby. Still walking upside down on the screen. Oh, I see that piece that was missing, huh?
Yeah.
That big gap there. Okay, I'm gonna set these down because I don't need these right away. Or this. You need this. Tap them off or no? B side in. Oop.
Shouldn't be anything in here. This is just a...
Smells like socks.
Place to put them.
Yeah, so I guess I should set it on top of the lid?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, now this is where we're gonna have a lot of work because they're super full, huh? Wait, was the top on the fuller one?
Yeah.
Okay, let me get the framey thing. Oh, why don't we do this? We need to empty it first. We have some for the honey. This is spilling diatomaceous everywhere. I can't believe the number of bees in that top one already. Look at that.
Yeah, there's no one.
Wow. Alright, well, I guess I'll start this in. Smoker. Good. I got it.
That's literally the point of the tire tool.
To pry things up?
Mm-hmm.
As long as it doesn't break anything, I guess. Full, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Both sides, there's just some few empty ones.
Yeah, look at the dark honey.
Yeah, definitely has darkened up. Let me just put it aside for now, I think.
Oh, or, no, you should brush it off and put it in there.
You're right. I mean, it is, we can harvest it, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you do a little smoke? They're getting a little mad. Oops. Oh. Oh, sorry.
I told you it was full.
I know. Well, they had a couple weeks to work on it, so. Beat this because I don't know how to set it down.
Well, this is the first one off on the pipe stick.
Oh!
Oh, they are cranky today.
Oh, God. They are cranky. The mixture and honey color.
Yeah.
Oh, they're mad. They're getting mad.
They're all right. They're going back down. Okay. You got a couple bees.
Oh, wait,
this way. You still got bees on there.
Oh, shit.
Okay. You got one
couple. There
Oh, there's one still on there.
That's okay, one is fine.
Okay, one down. Well, they were mad, but they didn't, like, persist.
No, the compression was slower through the government.
Okay. Next. Boy, I think this whole box is going to be done, if that end piece was. Right?
Yeah. We're going to get the other black box.
Yeah, we might need it. Oh, God.
What?
Wow, there's some big honey chunks. They're kind of mad today.
Yeah. Is the sun good?
Well, I got two so far. I'm getting there. Well.
Maybe.
Oh, there's honey dripping down all over because they had it all in the stuck in between. It's gonna be darker this time. See? Look at that.
Yeah, it's got that's that new holding up.
God, it's gonna be all over the place. It's so hard to hold.
Then put it on the frame stand like I said. Brush it there.
I should just brush them off on the frame stand?
Sure.
Oh, there's one still on there. Oh. I hope I didn't have any others in there on that second frame. Yeah, definitely darker. They're mad. They're super mad at me. At least a couple of them are.
am I not using the hook?
Try brushing them from the frames too.
I will.
Since you're just brushing them at the ground anyway.
Yeah. Doesn't matter if there's no queen, right?
Yeah.
Should see all the honey on top of these frames on the bottom.
Yeah, I told you they were too full. So I put the other super on there.
Honey all over this brush. Up on the other side now. Sorry, trying to get it away from you. There's still going to be some in there, I think.
It's okay. There's only be a few in there.
Okay. God, I've only done four.
Hook.
I want to break the crack it open apart first because it's stuck to the side frames, and then I can lift and lift.
Oh, yeah, it's that honey dripping off.
Jeez, that's not a sound you like to hear.
Yeah.
Let's go back to the other side when I do the first one.
This is the wart?
I don't know what that is. It's like a big one.
Let's get bigger.
There's a baby in there, I think. Halfway through one. They're kind of preoccupied with cleaning up that honey now. You know?
Yeah.
Geez, I wonder what the bottom box looks like.
Angry?
I meant the bottom box of honey, you think? Is angry? We're gonna try to get both though, right? If we can.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus!
What'd you do?
It just broke through. I may have broken some of the honeycomb. Because I broke some of the honeycomb.
Oh no.
I didn't mean to. It just kind of happened. Ugh, God, there's honey flying everywhere here. Why is it so heavy?
Oh, honey.
Yeah, but it's like, oh, it's all sticky and gross.
What is it? Let me see. Oh, because it's got honey.
Yeah. Didn't you just smoke a little here?
I already did. I don't want to smoke up the honey, that's all.
I know. It'll taste good. Oh, is that even closed? It's not even completely capped.
It's capped.
Oh, why is it all weird looking then? It's not capped.
Just finished.
I mean, I don't think it's quite capped. I think it's almost capped, but it's not quite. I guess it's close enough.
It's weird, there's like two different pieces of.
At it though. Look at that frame.
Yeah, it's weird.
It's not capped.
That one's not, yeah.
I mean, that one had some of that, but should we leave that one in?
Yeah.
Okay.
push it to the side, I guess. Come on, girl, let me in here. Like, no, our honey. Yeah, that's not done.